Okay, now I'm going to basically kind of use a mixture of what I have out on my palette, and I'm going to just create some ground. And I want my ground to look like maybe there's a little hill or slope. So I'm going to kind of pull it in that direction. And I've used both of the yellows that were out on the palette, some of the little dirty spots of paint. And this is just kind of like an undercoating so that I can then work on the rest of the areas. I kind of see it in my mind.